Hello friends, so in this video I'm going to show you how to fix your food waste disposer if something is stuck inside it. So keep watching.
Oh guys, welcome to new mom wife Tara.
So today my food waste disposer suddenly stopped working, and in closer inspection I found my baby's bottle brush was stuck inside, and it was just like this, and I was trying to pull it out through my hand but it was very tight. Then I tried with pliers but it was not helpful. So next thing what we did is something you should all know. So this is the food waste disposer. It's right inside your under the sink cabinet, and you'll see that right in the bottom there is a slot. Now all you need is a screwdriver and an attachment which can be fixed to that slot. So the next part is very easy. You just have to fix the screwdriver in that slot and try to move it to the left or the right, whichever way you feel more easier, and you can feel that it's like turning around. That will make a little space and you can then easily pull out the stuff or the bottle brush. In my case, it was really easy, and I think everyone should know about this hack. And not every time you're going to call plumber to help you fix your food waste disposer, which is so easy. And now you guys all know how to do it. Thank you for watching guys. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.